9 best places to live in Wyoming. Wyoming may not be the first state that comes to your mind when it comes to the best places that you can live in the United States. However, let us prove you wrong. Wyoming is really a wonderful place to reside, considering all its outstanding natural features and the economic opportunities it offers for individuals of different skill sets. Several cities in this state offer the best chance at life, including Cheyenne, Casper, Jackson Hole, Sheridan, and Gillette. With almost 4 million visitors entering the state each year, Wyoming is considered one of America's more rugged and wild states. Locals claim that Wyoming is the nature lover's state, given its diverse range of wildlife inhabitants. Hello everyone, this is Anne from Pack and Go. In this video, I'm going to list some of the best places to live in Wyoming. If you want to move to this unique and lively state, the following areas should be the first options. Let's get started. 9. Cody. Cody, which houses the Yellowstone Regional Airport, is the principal point of entry for visitors flying into Yellowstone National Park. This peaceful town is ideal for commuters with nonstop flights to Salt City and Denver. Moreover, this city is the place to go if you want your soon-to-be family to have access to plenty of facilities while being close to some of America's most beautiful scenery. Cody is difficult to criticize because of its excellent schools and abundance of activities for children. With typical property values at $200,000, buying a house is a little easier here as compared to South Park. Moreover, there are many more rental properties that you can take advantage of here, which gives you more residential and commercial venture possibilities. 8. Lander. Lander is a renowned community among first-time homeowners, with 63% of inhabitants owning their own house. It offers decent rental properties at a relatively affordable rate of $730 per month. Lander has a lot to offer newcomers. If your priorities are a moderate cost of living, excellent public schools, and holistic transport infrastructures, this place is the best for you. Despite its reputation as a sleepy village, you can do a lot of things here. It is not unusual for folks to clad themselves in their hiking gear and head to Sinks Canyon State Park on the weekend. Sinks Canyon, home to rich flora and fauna, is stunning throughout the year as it changes and evolves before your eyes every time the season changes. If you don't want to explore the outdoors, then the Lander Arts Center, Fremont County Pioneer Museum, and Museum of the American can keep you occupied. Even though Lander has unpredictable weather, you can shrug it off once you consider the town's many appealing features. 7. Evanston. The tiny hamlet of Evanston, located on the border between Utah and Wyoming, is suitable for individuals who need to commute to Salt Lake City every day. The driving distance is just an hour and a half. Keep in mind that the provisions in Utah are more abundant than in Wyoming, so if you are in Utah, you might want to get your amenities by just crossing the state. However, the residents of the idyllic town are happy and content. They all have the comforts and safety they deserve. Evanston, which is influenced by the seasons in the most extraordinary possible ways, offers excellent skiing and sledding options, adventures throughout the snowy winter months. The motto of Evanston is Fresh Air, Freedom, and Enjoyment Fund. And the residents live by it. Evanston is a hidden gem. Whether it's for a weekend excursion to the Rock Springs, why not take your family and friends to the Bear River State Park, Bear River Greenaway, and Purple Sage Golf Course if you're free? These are some of the best attractions that Evanston can offer to you. 6. Rock Springs. Rock Springs, Wyoming, and the surrounding Sweetwater County area serve as a jump-off destination for exciting excursions. It is here that John Wesley Powell embarked on his journey to the Grand Canyon. Today, wild horses run over the vast fields of the town, while ATV riders rip up expansive sand dunes at full throttle. In the high desert, Sweetwater County also provides various recreational amenities, such as art, adventure, and education. The chances for outdoor experiences are as varied as the scenery, ranging from Green River kayaking to fossil searching in the heart of the former Lake Gossuet. You will also be amazed by the abundance of rock formations and hiking routes in this area. Wildlife is pretty astonishing too, as a population of unique desert elk can be seen without journeying too far. There are plenty of jobs and educational opportunities as well in Rock Springs. Many inhabitants work in coal and mineral mining, while others are engaged in natural gas and oil production. Furthermore, the county has recently seen a spike in new business startups. The growth in healthcare, retail sectors, and educational institutions has also been apparent in the area. 5. Warland. Warland, Wyoming has a small population size, roughly around 5,000 people, making it an ideal choice for individuals who want to live in a quiet and peaceful neighborhood. Warland is located in Washakie County. It is often recognized as one of Wyoming's loveliest places to live. Residents of Warland enjoy a mixture of suburban and rural atmospheres. The majority of the residents here have their homes because property values aren't that high. Warland is home to many families and seniors in Wyoming, and most of its locals are conservative. Despite its simple quality of life, Warland's public schools are still highly regarded throughout the state. Warland is an agricultural region in Wyoming, and it has grown several successful local businesses in its town center. With traffic offenses being the most common crime, residents of Warland have extremely low crime rates. The easy access to healthcare is also among the significant reasons why it's a good idea to raise a family here. Many locals like to head to the Bighorn River for fishing. For hikers, the Gooseberry Badlands Scenic Overlook and Trail should be their perfect destination. 4. Ranchetes. Ranchetes, located 15 minutes north of Wyoming's capital, combines the best features of a rural town and a bustling community. Its enlivened vibe is matched by the high-quality infrastructures that enable its seamless connectivity to the city of Cheyenne. With its population of 6,100 people, there's still plenty of space for new movers like you to come here. With the typical rent a whopping $1,100 per month, it is clear that this is not a cheap area to rent. In fact, Ranchetes are known for being one of the most costly areas to rent a home in the entire state. But then again, living here is a sound decision, given that it has a stable economy. Households here have a decent income to sustain their standard of living. The Wyoming Rib and Chop House and Pizzeria Venti are two local favorites, but since Cheyenne is just near, you can acquire anything you need in a half-hour round trip. 3. Kemmerer. The tiny, tranquil town of Kemmerer ranks as among Wyoming's finest places to live. It's just a 10-minute drive from Kemmerer Municipal Airport, which instantly connects its residents to Denver. Despite its suburban appearance, Kemmerer has a village ambiance to it. It is home to a tranquil community whose number of residents don't exceed 2,600 people. Kemmerer is not the cheapest place in the state to buy property, with an average house cost of $169,700. But it is an excellent prospect for those who are looking for investment properties. Although not really ideal for commuters and people on the move, this quiet town still serves as an excellent destination for retirees and people who want to start a family. There are some attractions in Kemmerer, such as the Ulrichs Fossil Gallery, Fossil Butte National Monument, and the Fossil County Museum. 2. Cheyenne. The Midwest is recognized for its gorgeous landscapes and kind people. Cheyenne, Wyoming residents realize they're in the right area to enjoy a high quality of life. Locals can enjoy a variety of outdoor activities throughout the year. Cheyenne offers a myriad of outdoor activities such as skiing, hiking, hunting, and boating. Set your feet in Baidawu and Kurt Gowdy, as it has some of the world's most sought-after biking trails and campsites. You can also relax and unwind at the Glendoe and Guernsey Reservoirs off Interstate 25. The place offers some of the most wonderful scenery in the entire state. The safety of you and your family is unquestionably one of the most crucial considerations in any neighborhood. Cheyenne's small-town community is tight-knit, resulting in low crime. It is also a popular retirement destination for military personnel. Cheyenne also has a diverse population and welcomes all cultures. Cheyenne is the place to be if you want to grow your business. The city has among the lowest business tax rates throughout the United States. Moreover, Cheyenne has a low unemployment rate. If your credentials are good, you may find work here. 1. South Park. With its adorable yet utilitarian rural air, the tiny town of South Park is unquestionably the best place to live in Wyoming. Many people would argue this claim, but they can't deny the fact that South Park features all the essential aspects to make it viable for long-term residents. It ranks first in Livability's list of the best places in the state to raise a family. At the same time, it is also among the suitable areas in Wyoming where millennials can start their journey and career. With a typical household income of $97,000, it is undeniable that South Park is among Wyoming's wealthier communities. In fact, the wealth is distributed equitably among the town's 1,600 residents. With 82% of these individuals having their own homes, it's clear that if you relocate to South Park, you will certainly stay there for good. Of course, there are a lot of things that you can do in Wyoming. You can witness the sprawling wildlife in the area once you head to the National Elk Refuge. You should also visit the Jackson Hole Winery, National Museum of Wildlife Art, and even dine on the plethora of diverse restaurants in the area. And that completes our list. Subscribe and turn on notifications so that you'll never miss any of my videos. I'll see you next time. Take care and stay safe.